In automation, there are many ways to detect, collect, and position objects. You can use magnetic fields, light and sound to detect metals, non-metals, magnets, solids and liquids without contact. And you can do it over distances from 1 mm up to 60 meters. In this chapter, you will experience how you can detect, collect and position diverse objects using sensors. Metallic objects can be detected, for example, using an inductive sensor. He is seen detecting the workpiece carrier as it passes by, or using a photoelectric sensor which detects the passing steel springs. For non-metallic objects, a capacitive sensor is available, which is used in this instance to detect the paper stack height, or a photoelectric sensor whose task is to detect the photovoltaic cells. Magnetic field sensors are used to detect magnets for piston position monitoring. Here, for example, they detect the position of the gripper when feeding blister packs or the position of the matchbox ejector. Detection of fluid and solid levels is performed, for example, by capacitive sensors such as point level monitoring of plastic granulate, or ultrasonic sensors used here to check the fill height in tanks. For detailed information, visit our website at www.balluff.com. In order to better understand automation, we will cover the following topics: fundamentals of automation, measuring, identifying, connecting and networking, IO-Link.